Riot Games and Microsoft are partnering to give players plenty of content through Xbox Game Pass for League of Legends, Valorant, Team Fight Tactics, Wild Rift, Legends of Runeterra. Here's how it works, and exactly what's on offer for players. Announced on June 12, Riot Games will be offering players rewards through the Xbox Game Pass membership program for all of their live games. It will be bundled into the monthly subscription service, which costs $9.99. With the subscription active and your Riot account linked to Xbox Game Pass, you'll passively accrue rewards just by playing, as well as get a kickstart if you're missing out on some content. League of Legends, all 160+ champions given to players for free, plus day one access for each new champion as they're released. League of Legends, Wild Rift, all 80+ champions given to players for free, plus day one access for each new champion as they're released. Legends of Runeterra, access to the foundations set to help build decks in-game. Teamfight Tactics, access to a rotating cast of Tier 1 Little Legends to equip in-game. Valorant, all 18 agents given to players for free, plus day one access for each new agent as they're released. Players will also generally earn bonus experience across titles to help progress through levels faster.